Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna just be doing a clean with me and it's gonna be a calm and soothing one. I got back last night from our spring break trip and I was exhausted, and when we woke up, I woke up with a terrible headache that I'm trying to keep from going into a migraine, and then my daughter woke up throwing up with a sore throat. So I needed to clean anyways and I wanted you guys to have this video, so I'm gonna do a cleaning, but it's gonna be nothing deep. It's just gonna be stuff that needs to get done and tidied up. There's a few rooms that are a mess from me unpacking, and I need to get some laundry done because I have nothing to wear from the trip. So that's what you're gonna see me do today. Can you hear what I say? Listen up, every now, every then, tell me. So I've done a video before on these animal storage bags, and they sent me two, and the larger one I use in my daughter's bedroom for animals, but this smaller one I took on vacation for our dirty laundry, and so as we took our clothes off, I was able to throw everything in there and zip it up, and then now that I'm home, I'm going to empty it out, and I'm just going to wash the bag so everything gets clean. So if you guys are needing one, I'll leave the link down below. I don't know if my coupon code still works, I'll check that out. But I feel like that's really helpful and another way to use it. Obviously, I was on the trip for 3 days, so I got behind on laundry, so I'm just gonna do about 3 or 4 loads today just to get caught up for the week so that I don't have to worry about it. You see me go ahead and take out of the storage bag out of this load. I'm gonna wash it separately because I've never washed it before and it has a lot of bright colors, so that's why I pulled it out. Lost again, going back around, dreaming of a time when I get things right. Lost in the shadow. Now that I have the load of laundry started, I'm gonna go ahead and go back into my master bedroom and get it vacuumed. Shouldn't they at all just tell me where you are? Send a prayer if I'm out of luck. Send a little love and I'll make it back. Send me a letter and a bottle of wine. Telling me baby, I'm stuck with a halfway heart. Slip away if I come too far. Pick me up when I'm in pieces. Oh, that halfway heart of mine is a rolling storm. Now I'm gonna clean the bathroom, and like I said, I'm not doing a deep clean. I don't feel well and my head's throbbing. So I'm gonna go ahead and clean the sinks and the countertop and add fresh new hand towels, but that's about it for this bathroom. Hard. Sing to me if I lose my voice.
the door, I'm on the way. A million things I guess that I should say, but I am done. Yeah, I am done. Letting go of all my heavy load. I waited for the moment to unfold.
I always hate when my little girl's sick. Now I'm headed into my beauty room, and this room is a disaster. It's probably the dirtiest it's ever been. I'm going to show you a few things that I bought on the trip just as I pick them up. And then you're also going to see me, a lot of those are actually shoes, and so you'll see me clear out some of my other shoes, because before I left for the trip I'd bought two pairs from Walmart, and then while I was on my trip I bought two more pairs. And you know me, it's like the one in, one out rule. So you'll see me go through my shoes and get rid of some.
Setting up a goal to grow from heart. It's all about to master who we are. Nobody's gonna make me feel I'm off the chart.
Here's a little trash tip for you. I always leave extra trash bags underneath at the bottom, so when I take one out, I have one at the bottom to immediately replace it with.
The silence of the space we all find the conclusion, break our illusions, way beyond seeking ourselves, floating in my mind, taking what I find, how it is to where it's come and why it's meant to be. Dreaming I could lay in fields of Claude Monet. Sirens call my ear and I hear beautiful creatures sing to believers way beyond seeking themselves. Tonight I to where it's come, to where it's meant to go.
Now I'm gonna get a drink of water because I'm trying to kick this headache and then start working on getting the kitchen cleaned.
When all our conclusions break our legacy.
going to pick up a few things in my living room, but I'm not going to make my daughter move since she's not feeling well, so you'll just see me kind of tidy up around her. Vacuum now my living room and my like dining and kitchen area. I don't mop today because, like I said, I don't feel well and it'll be there tomorrow, so I'll worry about that another day.
I could wait for a thousand years, but it won't do us any good. Well, you bet if you get the chance, I know I surely will.
Headed back into the laundry room to switch the laundry over, and all the stuff that I'm throwing into that basket right there is all the stuff that we hang dry. So once I put everything in the dryer and get it going, you'll see me grab hangers and hang those shirts so that they don't shrink.
I know for sure you are my missing part. I know that you'll be you, 'cause you're my sweetheart.
I'm gonna get all these shirts hung up and then call it a day. I'm gonna sit on the sofa and give cuddles with my little girl and just hope that we all feel better and have a better rest of the week. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you haven't, please subscribe. And if you liked it, please hit the like button, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.